My name is Ken Crystal and I'm site manager here for Hamilton Waste and Recycling at our Carberry site at Smeaton. We process a lot of different waste here. One of the things we're pushing, getting into in a bigger way is wood. We've recently come to purchase a HAZ screener from Matpro, the H125 screener. We did look at various options available to us, but ultimately found ourselves always coming back towards the HAZ, and one of the reasons being was the service that we find we get from Matpro. The three main products we're looking for is our fines for animal bedding and board materials. With 8mm bottom deck, we're recovering fines at a rate of around about 8 tonne an hour, which is very, very efficient recovery. Our mid-size are 8 to 40 chip is an ideal bioproduct. Along with animal bedding and that sort of thing. And we're typically getting around 40 tonne an hour off the machine. With the three-way split, a very, very efficient use of the machine and use of my existing machinery and staff. What delighted us about Matpro is when we do business with machinery manufacturers and reps and salesmen, we're liking not just someone who's there to sell us a machine, but also the after sales service and someone who's on hand really 24/7 like we are, to assist and answer any questions and keep things going and help us get the most out of the machines, which really we can rely on Matpro for that.